hunting the other crocodiles because paleontologists who study fossils find fossil remains of these animals. And one type of fossil crocodile that we find is called Thoracosaurus. So we went back in time, about 7,500 years ago, we're right here 10 back in time. Right here in Philadelphia, we would be at the beach. And what